section we're on. Hey there, I'm Benny Kirkright. I'll just wait a second for that to sink in. It's one of those names that, you know, you instantly remember. It's intense, you know? It's one of those names that you're gonna hear in Hollywood sometime. Because I'm going places, baby. So, I thought I'd introduce myself. I'd like to start by saying that I've been working out so I can impress people in Big Brother 2012. I think I'm doing a damn fine job. Look at those puppies. Yeah. So, that's a start, you know? I figure that's an easy way to get people's attention, but you know what's going to get them just sold? You know what's probably going to win me the damn thing? It's his personality. I'm brimming in it. Brimming. So I'm standing next to my 90s wall, and this is all the people that have inspired me over the years. Ryan Philippe, Ryan Reynolds, these guys, they blow my mind with their sheer awesomeness, you know? And then there's like Blink 182, they're still hip. They've still got it, you know? There's a couple of questionable ones, like the Garfield cards. I don't know who put them there. There's the beanie thing, that's old school. Not into that anymore. I could bring it back, but I won't. You know, that kind of thing. So, you know, apart from... If I was just thinking to myself, if there was one word I could use to describe myself, I think I'd use intense. Did you feel it? I even did, I know. Crazy. Because, you know, when I'm modelling or when I'm playing footy, that's right, I play footy. I know. It's pretty hot. What's the saying in Australia? It's, if you play footy, you're sexy. And awesome. And you get the bitches. That's the saying. Ask around. And basically, I'm a superstar in my team. I play in the third division for Dunstown. I'm like the Gary Ablett of my team. Like, 8 goals a game. Got a bit of a fan club behind the goals. I like blow kisses too. Do the old, you know, do the old flexes. They dig it. I blow their mind. I just blow their mind, you know? Even on the footy field, I'm just so intense. I look at my player, and I swear once I saw his legs shake when I just looked at him. It was gold. So I figured with an award-winning personality and look like mine, I'd audition for this because I can win. Because I'm intense. That's what I am. So instead of putting me through that, you know, that audition process, you know, I go in, I meet yous, you know, all that garbage. You don't need it, you know? I figured I'll send this in, I'll blow your minds, and you'll just put me straight in the house, you know? Just give me the mill. Whatevs. I'll take it. Because I'm going to win it anyway. Look, I don't know what to say. I look at stuff like this. You just want me for my body. This car. And I think of myself. And I figure, that's exactly the kind of thing the ladies are going to say about me. They'll be all over this shit. They'll be like, they'll be watching this year's one, and they'll be like, who's the sitch? Who's that? Sitch. They'll be like, Benny Kirkright. It's all that matters. It's all that matters in Aussie TV these days, is Benny. Because I'm it. I'll blow your mind. Intensity. I'll walk into the house, everyone, you know, it'll be like, watching it will be like you watching some kind of horror movie, but a good one, and like, everyone's on the edge of their seats. That's the kind of intensity I give you. Because I'm going places. And this is my beginning. Well, I've begun, you know, with all my countless modelling. Popularity. See? That's me. Texts. It's probably one of me misses. One of 16. I haven't counted, but it's around that number. So yeah, so yeah, if I could hear back from you, I'd be greatly appreciated. I know I'll hear back from you. So just what'll I say? I'll see you on set. Yeah. Catch you soon. Benny Kirkright. Okay, I forgot to put this in my my previous one. I figured, you know, I'll send in another. It's extra points, brownie points. I want to sort of utilise this. You'd be thinking about it when you're visualising who would be awesome in uncut, doing their crazy ass moves, you know? So, hit it, let's do this. Yeah! Loved it. Uncut. Visualize it.